Hello guys, so welcome back with another video. In this today's video, I will say how to hide controls in Prozabalon. So just like you can see that I have hide my controls, and now no one can say that I'm playing on my phone or on PC. So guys, in this video I will also hide the controls, and by this in your videos you can show this that you are playing on PC, but in reality you are playing on phone. So before starting to this video, please subscribe this channel and also like on the video, and don't forget to share the video. Also guys, I'm targeting 100 subscribers. Guys, let's quickly start the video. But before starting the video, I'm showing you something. I'm showing you the gameplay. So as you can see, it's giving a feeling of PC. Like now I have opened my inventory. Now no one can say that I'm playing on my phone or PC. Yeah, this is true. If I want to exit from this, then I have to show that. Or I can even click on my the button. So guys, let's start the today's video without wasting time. Okay guys, first go to options, now open custom controls. So now guys, here I have to do a setting. So first select your control. Now guys, click one by one, click on every control. Now you will see a button opacity, so make it 0. Just do this same thing with every button. Okay guys, like I am doing. So guys, I'm making it timeless, so quickly let's do it. Okay guys, so as you can see, I have done this thing with every controls. Now guys, here I will save this. So I have saved my controls. Now guys, let's open the game. So as you can see, our game is opening without any button, and also you can see that I can see my mouse. So now it is giving a feeling of PC. Yes, this is right, that I have control, I have done on this a white button on my phone. Okay. I think I have done this, but for now it is looking very nice. So quickly open the game and let's see how it is looking. Okay guys, so it is looking like that. I'm playing this game on PC. So now, if this was today's video, please subscribe the channel and everything. Invisible controls. So if you have liked the video, please like the video. Also subscribe this channel and turn on the notification bell so that you can get my notification of my new videos. So, goodbye.